Hello, my name is Armando Frez, here commentating tonight's matchup between the Columbus Discoverers on the road tonight against the Papillion La Vista South Titans, coming off a win last game as they look like they want to end this season out in the playoffs and going for that state title as we are broadcasting on the POV Media YouTube channel. As team introductions are starting us out. As teams wrap up introductions, as tip-off will come out, as tonight it looks like the Titans will have their bench out there. As tip-off will go out, as it will be Columbus ball. We have Sam Gronsby with the ball. As it looks like Tanner Esch with that, the mid-range. Mid-range, okay, we have Rio Haley with the mid-range as well. Back-to-back scoring so far as it looks like it'll be a foul. That will be a travel violation by the Columbus Discoverers. As it looks like the Titans want to rest their starting five as they're going to be starting the bench tonight. Now Haley for three, good! Rio Haley back-to-back offensive scoring right here throughout this game so far. Really lighting it up. As that's a defensive good play as the Titans now with the ball as it will be a turnover on Columbus. Raquel with the ball now. Haley now gives it to Gokic. Now back to Haley with the easy layup, scoring 7 points in the first minute or so. As the Titans executing on that half-court press, and they do. It'll still be Titan basketball. So far, it'll be timeout. Columbus, their knees weak, arms are heavy, his vomit on his sweater. Mom spaghetti, he's nervous. They're nervous so far. The Titans making the Columbus Discoverers call their timeout, the first of the game. As now, it's Daniel Brockow will inbound pass. He'll give it to Gus Kriegler. Now gives it to Brockow. Now gives it to Haley in the corner for three. No good. Rebound Titans. Good rebounding by the Titans so far. That was a really good rebound right there. As Kriegler now passing it to Miller. Now finds Brockow. Now that's another offensive board. Haley with the ball now. Finds, it looks like, Kriegler. Now they try to overthrow it. It'll be a backcourt violation by the Titans. As it looks like Ryan Eckhoff will come in for the Columbus, for the Discoverers. As now it looks like it'll be a travel violation. Titan basketball. As it looks like Daniel Brockow will inbound pass to Kriegler. Now gives it to Miller. Now gives it to back to Brockow. Now finds Haley in the corner for three. No good. Rebound Titans. Finds Brockow in the corner. Now gives it to Kriegler. Now gives it back to Haley. Haley with the ball now. As tight defense on him. Scoring the first 7 points of the game. Now finds Brockow in the lane. He goes for that bully ball offense so far. As he has 2 points so far in this quarter. As he shoots the corner for three. Tayden Bell for three. Gus Kriegler now gives it to Brockow. Now finds Gajic with the three, corner three, no good. Columbus ball being double teamed, it looked like, as it looks like he'll be fouled by Brockow. As it looks like Ryan Eckhoff will shoot two for the Titans, or for the, excuse me, the Discoverers. As Connor Martinez will check in. As looks like Reese Kircher will get in for the Titans as the ball goes back to him. He was on the injury report and he was taken off before the game, it seemed like. Now we have tried to get the layup, but no good. Tommy Gajic. No rebound, but shoots in the corner for three. No good. Rebound goes back to Columbus. Eckhoff in the corner, passing it back out. Tries to play that boy ball offense. Shoots it, Tanner Etch, no good. As it looks like it will be Titan basketball. As that was an air ball, as this student section really giving it to the Columbus team. Saying air ball. As Brockow will inbound pass it to Kircher. Now back to Haley, now gets it to Brockow. As finds Bryson Ball. Now gives it to Haley, now gives it to Ball in the corner for three. Good! Good from 3 point land. As it looks like Luby will get this ball stolen from him by Haley. Good defense by Rio Haley so far. Really playing out of his mind. As Columbus with the ball now. Now gives it to Martinez. It looks like he shoots it, doesn't get it. Rebound Brockow for the Titans. Now Haley, now gives it to Kircher. Now gives it to Medic. Now gives it to Brockow for three. Good Irish spring green from three. As it looks like it will be a Columbus. It'll be a Columbus turnover right there. As Devin Jones will go in for the Titans. As they try to find that full court pass, does. As Etch with the ball now. Give it to Martinez. Now back to Etch. Now gives it to, well, I believe it's Kowalski. Kwapinowski. If I butchered it, I'm sorry. I'm not really good with last names. As it looks like Sam will go to the line for two. Kwapinowski with the first layup in, and he doesn't get the rebound, or doesn't get it in. As it looks like grabbing that rebound, Bryson Ball. Now Reese Kircher now gives it to Devin Jones. Now gives it back to Kircher. Now gives it to Matt Kling. Now finds Ian Medic. Now gives it to Kircher. Now Brawl, now back to Ian Medic. No good. Rebound Columbus. Martinez bringing it up the court. Now finds Bell. Now gives it to Bell for three. No good. Rebound Devin Jones. Jones now drives, gets blocked. Good defense by Columbus so far. As it's a turnover on them as well. They give it to Medic. Now finds a wide open corner three by Bryson Ball for three. As they give it to Bell. Good layup by Bell. As it looks like Bryson Ball scores on the other end as well. Now as the Titans are now executing that full court press, as they find a corner open, no good. Rebound Reese Kircher. Kircher now gives it back. Now Kircher with the ball now. As it looks like it was a travel violation maybe. Oh, it was a foul. As Daniel Brokow will check it back in for the Titans. As it looks like Ian Luby will inbound pass. Now he tries to find a passing lane, does, finds Bell. Now gives it to Etch. Now finds Kwapinowski. Now finds Luby. Now gives it to Bell, and one. Count the basket. As Tatum Bell gets the and one call. As he'll shoot one for 1 point. As Bell gets the other one in. Inbound passing it will be Devin Jones, and as he'll get the ball. Now Columbus executing that half-court press. Gives it to Brockow. Now gives it to Meckling. Now gives it to Jones. Now finds Brockow. Now gives it to Meckling for three. No good. It'll be out of bounds. Discoverer ball. Ian Luby will inbound pass. As Ashton LaPointe will check in for the Discoverers. As it looks like it was a foul on the Titans. Tyler Mackley will get the foul right there. as it looks like Luby will pass. Inbound pass gives it to Tanner Etch. Now good interception right there by Bryson Ball. Goes for the floater, no good. Rebound Columbus. Really clean interception by Ball as the point gets it. Now gives it to Etch for three, no good. Fighting for the ball, both teams. Now Bell coming out at the end with it. No good. Rebound Titans as it'll be a half-court shot by Brakow. No good. As it's a 10-point lead by the Titans, 22-12. The Titans really playing out of their minds offensively as Rio Haley being their star player during that first quarter. As we'll get some replays right here from opening tip-off. As both the Titans in discovers. As we have that Rio Haley corner three. As they find him again with the easy lane layup. Really good offensive ball by the Titans. How can the Columbus Discovers stop it? Let's see what they could do during this quarter before the halftime. As Haley will go back in, Barkow, Ball, and Tommy Getchich will also be in as well, as Brenken Miller also in. Brakow gives it to, now finds Miller. Gotchich now finds Brakow for three, good! Smooth like butter, like he's a criminal undercover for three. As Titans now executing on that half-court press. Goes in the corner, the points. Bully ball offense, no good. Brakow with the rebound. As passing it back out in the corner for Bryson Ball for three, no good. Rebound Columbus, lashed in the point. Goes on the other end, Nalamp is good. The point. Good with the layup. As, oh, stolen by, looks like LaPointe, as it looks like Kawhi Pendinsky will have the ball. Now LaPointe with the ball now. Tries to get around, being double teamed. As she shoots it in the corner for three, no good. Rebound Rio Haley. Daniel Brakow with the rebound right there. Haley now gives it to Miller. Now back to Haley. Gives it to Brakow. Now being guarded in the corner. As Brawl, top of the key. Now gives it to Haley. Now finds Miller. Now gives it to Brakow. Opening in the corner for three. No good. Rebound Columbus. Tatum Bell with that rebound. Kawhi Pendinsky with the layup, tries to get it, no good. As he steals that rebound, and he gets the easy layup in. Sam Kawhi Pendinsky will get that easy steal and easy layup as well. As Haley with the ball now finds Miller. Miller shoots it, no good, rebound Bell. Bell bringing it up the court, now gives it to Eckhoff. Now finds Bell. Finds an open man in the corner. Now finds a point, the point. Now gets intercepted by Haley. As Brakow finds an easy lane. Good, called for that and one call right there. and he'll shoot one as they count the basket right there as he shoots one to convert the and one. As Reese Kircher will check in for the Titans. Daniel Brocal will shoot one as him and Haley been lights out offensively for the Titans as Kowapinski-Bonowski will go in the lane, no good, gets his own board, gets blocked as it'll be Titan ball. As Daniel Brocal will inbound pass. As Devin Jones and even Ian Medic will inbound or will check in for the Titans. As Brocal will inbound pass to Reese Kircher. Now gives it back to Brocal. As he tries to go in the lane, gets tripped up. As it looks like it'll be no foul. It will be a foul. As Brocal will inbound pass it's Devin Jones. Now gives it to Brocal in the corner, finds Haley, now gives it to Kircher. Now gives it to Brocal. Now finds Devin Jones in the lane, no good. Rebound Columbus. Getting that rebound in center edge. Now stolen by Devin Jones. Devin Jones in the layup, good. Devin Jones, good with that layup. As he finds Bell, he tried to take the charge on that, but they won't count it. Tatum Bell with that layup. As we're heading almost to under four minutes in the quarter. Really good ball by both teams. Devin Jones in the corner, now gives it to Haley, now tries to find a passing lane, gives it back to Jones. Now finds Brocal in the lane, gets stolen, rebound the point. Gives it to Bell. Now finds Kowapinski with a foul. He'll go to the line for 2 points. It'll be a foul on Ian Medic. As it looks like Ryan Eckhoff and Connor Martinez will check in for the Discoverers. As we have Tyler McLean and Tommy Gecky will check in as well. As he misses the free throw. Now they get their own board. Does it get a rebound? Titans as Devin Jones passing it to Reese Kircher. Kircher now bringing up the court. Now gives it to Ball. Now gives it to Jones. Now back to Ball. Ball top of the key. No good. Rebound Columbus. Kowapinski with the rebound right there. As Ubi will get in. Ian Luby will go in for that layup. Kircher will now go in, passing it to Ball. Now back, gives it to Jones. As it looks like it will be a tripping foul. That'll be a foul on Kowapinski. Now gives it to Tommy Gecky with the easy layup. As we have a wide open corner shot by Columbus, no good. As they get the rebound back. As they find him again. No good. Rebound Titans, as it was Ryan Eckhoff shooting that. Now gives it to Kircher. Now gets stolen by Columbus. Martinez with the steal. Now Martinez with the bully ball offense, as it'll be timeout Papio South. They don't want Columbus to come back here, as in the girls varsity game, they kept Columbus quiet, but this men's Columbus team has been active, as their record coming into this game is 5-15. And Papillion South coming into the game as well as 13-7. As we'll have a replay now. Really good offensive ball by Columbus so far in the second quarter, as Haley with that easy clean steal. Mr. Clean Steal right there. Squeaky clean. As Brocal with that open corner shot being well defended by Martinez. Now finds. Couldn't tell who that was in that last one, but okay. Alrighty. Both teams coming out of the timeout. Daniel Brocal will inbound pass for the Titans. Now Kircher with the ball now. Being well defended. Brocal now gives it to Jones. Now finds McLean. Now gives it back to Jones. Now Kircher now gives it to Ball. Now finds. They're being double teamed every time they get the ball, it looks like. Kircher now gives it to Jones. Jones tries to find his way out. Brocal in the corner for three. No good. Rebound Columbus. As Ian Luby will get that rebound. Martinez with the ball now, passing it. Gives it back to him. LaPointe being guarded at the other end. No good. And that's a steal by the Titans. And layup is good by Bryson Ball. Luby with the layup. No good. He gets fouled. And it looks like he'll be sent to the line. As it'll be cut down to a 10-point lead if he makes it right here. As he doesn't. Tayden Bell will be back in for the Columbus, as Rio Haley will check in as well for the Titans. As he doesn't make two, rebound goes back to Columbus. LaPointe now gives it to Luby. Now gives it back to Bell. Finds Eckhoff in the corner. Now gives it to Martinez. Martinez passing it to the referee, thought he was a teammate. But it looks like he'll be a foul in the Titans, as Bell will inbound pass to Columbus. Now gives it to Luby, being guarded by Haley. Good. Being well defended right there, playing that boy ball offense. As Kircher will now bring it up. Ball with the ball now. Now Haley now gives it back to Kircher. Now finds McLean. Now gives it to Rio Haley. Now finds Kircher. Now gives it to Brocal. Now back to Kircher. Now being well defended. Ball now gives it back to Bryson Ball for three, no good. As rebound by Brocal, as they'll send us to the halftime show, or halftime. As Brocal couldn't get that last bucket off in time. As Titans score 33, Discovers 24. Columbus is basically keeping this score alive, keeping this game alive, so this doesn't become a snooze fest. I've seen games where they've been snooze fest. It's just not good for both teams at all. But Columbus wanting a comeback over here, possibly an upset on the road. As we'll head into halftime. As we'll send it off to halftime. Enjoy the halftime show. as we welcome you back to halftime, from halftime, as the Monarchs lead 33-24 over the Columbus Discoverers. As we have both teams coming out to halftime, as Daniel Falcao is leading the Titans with 19.6 points per game. Looks like a 2K my player out there playing on like easy difficulty. As we have Ruby scoring that bully ball offense. Scores the first and a half. As it gets a traffic violation on the Titans. It's gonna be the scoring of basketball. As in Ruby will inbound pass to Kwapinowski. Center edge. And now Rockow with the steal. Layup is good. Scores the first basket of the half. Kwapinowski now with the ball now. Gives it to Bell. Now finds. Back to Bell now. Kwapinowski with the ball now. Now gives it to Edge. Now Edge for three, I think. No good. Rebound Ian Medic as he gives it to Kircher. The ball now gets back to Kircher and he gets fouled. Now it's a travel violation. As it will be the Snowball basketball. The inbound pass gets to Tanner Edge. Kwapinowski now gives it to Bell. Now finds Kwapinowski. Now gives it to Ruby. Now finds Edge. Now gives it. Now good defense by the Titans right there. Just getting the ball stolen. Reese Kircher now. As well as it's a shot violation. The third call on the Titans so far in this half. As Ruby now inbound pass to Kwapinowski. Now gets it to Bell. Finds Ruby, now gets it to Ash. Now finds Kwapinowski in the corner, being guarded by Bryson Ball. Now finds a point. Now gives it to Bell. Finds Ruby for three, no good. Rebound Titans. Ian Medic grabbing that rebound. As Kircher now with the ball now. Gives it to Medic. Now gives it to McLean. Now gives it to Medic. Now finds Ball. Now gives it to Medic. Ian Medic with an easy layup. Scores the second basket for the Titans in half. Now Booby tries to go in inside the lane for the layup. No good. Titan basketball. As Raquel with the ball now. Now finds Bryson, ball for three, no good. Rebound discovered. Kwapinowski with the ball now. As he spins, no good. Tries to go for that spin-in layup. Doesn't get it. Daniel Raquel with the rebound and bring it up the court. As Medic with the ball now. Ball. Now finds Medic, and Medic with an and one call. Count the basket. Oh, it's an offensive foul. No and one call right there, but it looks like it's an offensive foul. It was. As Devin Jones, Gus Kriegler, Rio Haley, Brecken Miller and Tommy Gaddish will win for Titans. Real Haley with the steal and layup for the Titans as it's another turnover by the Discoverers. Tries to give it to Miller, but it's still Titan basketball. Devin Jones will inbound pass. Jones finds Real Haley. Now gets in corner to Dottich. Now it's Devin Jones with the ball now. Gives it to Miller. Now finds Dottich. Now back to Miller. Now gives it to Krieger. Now gives it to Haley. Haley drives. Finds Krieger. And Ryan Eckhoff will check in for Tayden Bell and Tanner Ash. As now Miller inbound passing it to Haley. Now Devin Jones with the ball now. Gives it to Miller. Gets in the lane. No good. Rebound Columbus. Wapanowski with that rebound right there. Brecken Moore with that foul right there. Bumping into it. And it looks like Connor Martinez will get the inbound pass off. As it looks like Rio Haley will get fouled. Ruby will inbound pass. Gets the ball back. Finds Martinez. Gives it to LaPointe. Gets fouled. Ashton LaPointe will be sent to the line. Ashton LaPointe with the two free throws coming up. Does get the first one. As he gets the second. As it's coming up to let's say 12-point lead. As Haley in the corner now, gives it to Miller. Back to Haley. Now finds Jones, tries to pass it off. Does. Miller, now back to Haley. Haley drives. No good. Rebound, Columbus. As he finds Wapanowski. Now, Bowes is it. Haley goes way in. Miller with the inbound pass to Jones. Now finds Haley with the layup and in. Discovers making this game a 10-point game. Daniel Brocal and Bryson Ball will go in for the Titans, as it looks like it will be a tie-in. It will be a timeout by the Titans. Their team's first of the half. As so far in the game, it's just Discovers playing a comeback, stopping Titans offensively and bullying their way inside the paint on defense. As it's just been a lights out first half by the Titans. Let's see if Columbus will back down and say, nope, this is our goal for them. As the Titans are on a one-point streak so far, and the Discoverers are now on a one-game losing streak. The Titans wanted to have a win streak, and so it'll be their final game. Some motivation on tomorrow night. shuffle. Inbound pass to Martinez. Tries to get in that pass lane, but tipped by Bryson Ball, but still be discovered basketball. As that golf ball now inbound pass. Gives it to Martinez. Martinez
with the board though.
Now Martinez shoots three. No good. Titans basketball. Daniel Brocal with the rebound. Jones gets it to Haley. No ball. Now Jones with the ball now. Now gets it to Haley in the corner. Being heavily guarded by Martinez. As it looks like it'll be a foul. Be a foul on Martinez as a medical check-in. As now ball going down past Devin Jones. Now they give it to Haley. Haley getting a screen. Gives it back out in the corner to Ball. Now finds Haley back. Now gives it back to Ball for three. A 4-point play by Bryson Ball. Knocking down that three, and it will be a 4-point play if he converts right here. The first 4-point play I've seen recently, as we never get those at all, as he converts it. It'll be 43-29, tying with the lead now, executing on the half-court press. Wapanowski with the basket, as Devin Jones will get the inbound pass from Ian Medic. Now gives it back to Medic, now gives it to Raquel, now gives it to Devin Jones. In the lane he goes. Easy bucket by Devin Jones. Now Martinez in the corner for three, no good. In and out. As Bryson Ball will get the rebound. Titans. As Devin Jones will inbound pass. Right neck off, and Ashton LaPointe will check in for the discoverers. Devin Jones brings up the ball. Tight. Now gives it to Ball. Now back to Raquel. Finds Haley. Gives it to Jones. Raquel with that one-hand grab. Jones trying to pass it to Rio Haley, but doesn't. Gets intercepted by Tatum Bell. Tatum Bell with the mid-range, no good. Rebound Ian Medic. Raquel bringing up the court. Tries to find a passing lane, does. Rio Haley in the corner for three. Good! He read that shot from the corner. Definitely has Hall of Fame corner specialist unlocked on his 2K My Player. As Tatum Bell shoots a three, no good. Rebound, Bryson Ball. Devin Jones brings up the court. Gives it to Brocal. Now finds Ball. Gives it to Jones. Now Ball for three. No good. Rebound Columbus. Martinez bringing up the court for the discoverers. Now finds Loopy. Jones tries to get the charge right there, but doesn't. You know, still basketball. As Tatum Bell ball inbound pass. As Taylor Macklin will come in for Titans. Tommy Gendich and Brecken Miller will come back in for the Titans. As now season. As NXT Discovers will look for next season. As their motivation in the game for the Titans, the message is we want to play each, we want each performance to mirror that off of a playoff game. Play hard, smart, and together. That's the real. And the strategy would be we need to be confident and precise on offense and defend with focus and energy. Motivation into heading into this game for the Titans is love each other, love for each other, this school and the game. Pass to Reese Kircher. Kircher now. Now back to Miller. It's a screen by Gottich. Now finds Kircher in the corner for three. Good! Smooth, like shea butter body wash for three. As Ruby with the ball now gets tipped. Still offensive ball for Columbus. To Ubi. Now gives it to Edge. Now Bell shoots it top of the key, wet like water. Top of the key. As Kircher now bringing up the court. The Titans gives it to Ball. Now gets tipped. Miller with the ball still. As it looks like it'll be timeout. Papio South. It'll still be their ball, still be their possession. As it's their first team timeout in the fourth quarter. As the Discoverers' motivation in the team's game, as our seniors have learned to culture of basketball. Shot. Let's see what both teams do after this timeout as Brecken Miller will inbound pass on the baseline or line. Now gives it to Kircher, now gives it to McLean. Now back to Miller. Gives it to Gottich. Now finds McLean. Now gives it to Miller. Now gives it back to Kircher. Tight defense on him. Finds Miller. Now gives it to Ball in the corner. Now Miller in the corner as well. As he gets tripped up. Not trying to get a shot while violation, but does. As that's another turnover by the Titans. As Daniel Paquel will sub in for the Titans. As now Ruby will inbound pass to Kwapanowski. Now back to Ruby. Now gives it back to Kwapanowski. Kwapanowski drives. Tries to find a pass in it. Doesn't, but it goes in for the bucket. As Sam Kwapanowski will get the bucket. Now Kircher with the ball now. Gives it to Ball. Now finds Kircher. Now tries to find a passing lane. As Ian Meg will possibly check in. At Titans. As Kircher now in the corner. Now he shoots at the corner arc. No good. But offensive possession goes back. Now gives it to McLean for three. No good. As it will still be a tie-in basketball. As Ian Meg checks in, it checks back in. Tommy Gottich. Dean Maddock with the open lane layup. And it's good. Yes, now gets stolen. Ball. Now gives it to Kircher. Now back to Ball. Now back to Kircher. As he finds Maddock. Almost creating a turnover. Now finds Maddock again. Now gives it to Raquel. Good! Underhand layup right there by Raquel. Really a scoring beast on offense and really good on defense as well, as it looks like it'll be a jump ball. And so it looks like Carter Martinez will check it back in for the Discoverers. As Tayden Bell will inbound pass for Columbus. As he gives it to Martinez, now back to Edge. Now gives it to LaPointe. Now gives it to Bell. Now finds Martinez. Now gives it to Ruby. Now finds Martinez in the corner. Arc for three, no good. Rebound Titans. Breeze Kircher now. Bring it up the court. And there will be a timeout, Papio South. Now gives it to Ball. Now finds Raquel. Good. Superman layup right there. That's Kwapanowski now with the ball now. Gives it to Martinez. Now back to Kwapanowski. Now finds the point. Gives it back to Kwapanowski. Gives it to Bell. Now finds Martinez. Tries to give it to Ruby, does it? Rio Haley with the rebound. As Brian Eckhoff will inbound, will check in for the Discoverers. As he checks in for Tayden Bell. As Daniel Parkow will inbound pass. Trying to find a passing lane, but it'll be a foul on Columbus. As Raquel with the ball now, gives it to Haley. Haley with the ball now, tries to drive in the lane, but gets fouled. And it looks like he'll be sent to the line for 2 points. Or no, he won't. Cal will inbound pass from the baseline again. Medic in the corner. Now finds Cal. Finds Haley. Dunks it home. Raise the roof on that one. As he gives it to LaPointe. LaPointe with the layup. The easy bucket. As timeout. Titans, I believe. Timeout Columbus. As the game is nearing a 20-point blowout in the first. inbound pass to Reese Kircher. Now he brings it up the court. Now being double teamed, finds ball, now gets to Haley in the corner for three. Good! Wait, my corner. Avocado toast. As the Noah pass doesn't go for Leo Haley, as he will go out of bounds. As his numbers low now, will have the ball now. As it looks like Tanner Ash will inbound pass, or will come in the discoveries. As he gets the ball now, tries to find open man. Titans lead up by 20. Now it'll be tipped. It'll be out of bounds. Last touch by the Titans. To be more specific, Dan Bacow, as he checks back out. Just pre-group. Checking in. As Andrew Peterson will now check in for the Titans. Tries to find a pass and he doesn't. Almost gets the ball stolen from him as it'll be a reverse layup by Wapanowski. It'll be timeout Columbus. As they'll catch the lead to right about 8. With a minute 50 left. Time show. Just want to wish him happy birthday. Another legend. I just like to say. As now, Andrew Peterson will inbound pass from the baseline. Finds Devin Jones, bringing up the court. The Titans gets tipped. Doesn't. No, Ian Meg with ball now. Will find. Try. Gets double teamed. Devin Jones with the ball now. Now back to Medic. Now gives it back in the corner. As it looks like Andrew Peterson will now. Pass was intended to putting the miss to South Titans. As he misses one. Out of bounds, Columbus ball. Only shot one. Tatum Bell for three. No good. Rebound. They're fighting for the rebound. No good. Trust Gary's on board. Doesn't. Columbus ball still. Tatum ball will inbound pass from the baseline. Inbound pass. He gets. Try. It gets almost. It gets stolen. It's stolen. Devin Jones brings up the Titans. As now he almost created a turnover there. Another turnover there. You don't want to create too much turnovers before your last game because that will depict your offense as more of a weak offense. Devin Jones with one good. With 5 points so far in this game. Hasn't been getting the ball that much. As he scores something. As Danny Walls now checks in for the Titans. As now bringing up the court is Griffin Milk. Now gives it to Jose Garcia. Garcia now with the ball now. Now gets stolen. Titans with the ball now. The time is in their hands. They want to execute it well. As they give it to Jelinek. Now into Peterson from way downtown. Good for three. Good for three. As another turnover. Greenwood with the layup is good. And that ices the game. Could be the icing of the cake. As it will be out of bounds, Columbus ball. Krieger will round it out with a 71-46 Titans win. They shall move their record to 14-7 heading into the final game tomorrow night. Again.